media coupon. Papa needs a new comforter. You guys got a couple things, too.
Man, Benson, do that with a little less drama next time.
Yeah. Why can't you be more like the male guys on TV?
Because... I don't know.
Whoa, dude, check it out. A square envelope.
Hand-calligraphed addresses? Woo, things just got fancy in here.
Traffic's at a standstill due to a massive backup at the Smith residence.
Some minor congestion is expected at the intersection of cake, fancy sodas, and a good time as we celebrate the 1,000th flight of Chopper 6.
We're not seeing any delays in an RSVP for you and one guest.
Oh, it's a party for Margaret's dad's 1,000th ride on Chopper 6.
And CJ and I can go too, right, guys?
I promised some friends I'd volunteer at this river cleanup thing that day.
Oh, well...
Just go without me. It sounds like it'll be really fun.
Oh, whew. Because if you were there and Margaret was there, probably a lot less awkward this way. Ow! Dude, I'm not saying anything we don't all know.
Ruby's right. Go. Have fun.
Really?
I trust you.
Oh! I'll bring you a piece of cake from the party for being the coolest girlfriend ever.